Hello dear friends, welcome to my channel. We bought this Philips air fryer twin turbo star which is from Philips Viva collection. This air fryer uses hot air to cook foods with little or no added oil. That's a good thing, right? We can fry, grill, bake and roast foods using this air fryer. The model number of this air fryer is HD9721/13 and we were looking for this particular model and we couldn't find this model on Amazon or Flipkart and we bought this from Croma. The MRP is 14,995 rupees but we got it for an offer price of rupees 11,000 from Croma. The power consumption is 1500 watts and the voltage rating is 230 volts. Now let's open the box and check what all things are present inside. So here we see a packet which has the recipe book, manual and 2 years warranty card. And this is the mesh which needs to be fitted inside the basket of the air fryer. So this is how our air fryer looks like. It's black in color and has a very elegant look. It is compact and it requires only a little storage space, which I liked a lot about it. The weight of this product is 5.3 kg and the material of the main body is plastic. There is a timer in the front and a temperature control knob and a few cooking instructions printed on top of this air fryer. And at the back side, you can see an air outlet and a 0.8 meter long cord with cord storage space. Now let's see all the parts in detail. This is the temperature control knob and the temperature can be adjusted between 80 to 200 degrees Celsius. And this is the time control knob and the timer can be set up to 30 minutes. And this is 15 amperes plug. These are the removable parts of the air fryer and a washable. This is the non-stick basket which can be removed from the drawer by pressing this button. And it has a non-stick mesh which can be removed and washed. It has to be kept inside in this manner. And this basket has a sturdy handle which can be removed in this way. This is a drawer which also has a non-stick coating. This air fryer makes use of twin turbostar technology and the fat from the food is extracted and it gets collected in this fat reducer for easy disposal. Since these are non-stick, it's easy to clean and care should be taken that metallic kitchen utensils are not used on this. The handle can be fitted back to the basket in this way. There's a powerful heater and a motor inside. These, along with the twin turbostar technology, lets the hot air in the air fryer to swirl like a powerful tornado throughout the entire cooking basket. So cooking here requires no oil or a very little oil, and also the fat from the food gets removed and is collected in the fat reducer below. Now let's fry some potato wedges and see how it works. Cooking instructions are given in the recipe book. The recipe book that we got has only a few recipes in it, but you can download Philips Air Fryer app which has more than 200 healthy recipes. The capacity of this basket is 800 grams. Some recipes require no oil at all, whereas other recipes require very little oil, not more than 1 tablespoon. So in this particular recipe, we have brushed very little oil on the potatoes. Now let's keep the basket inside the air fryer. For this particular recipe, we are setting the temperature at 180 degrees Celsius. And the time has to be set for 15 minutes. This air fryer also has automatic shutoff feature. It also gives a sound indication once the food is done. So when the food is ready, it gives a ready signal like this. Now let's take out the basket and check how the potato wedges have come out. It came out really good. We also tried a few other recipes and all of them turned out well. And we are yet to explore more recipes. So far, we are happy with this air fryer. This air fryer is a good option for all health conscious people. And this is the chicken fry that we fried in this air fryer and it came out good. Hope this video was useful for you. If so, please give a thumbs up and also do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching. Stay safe and stay healthy. Bye.